Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Bill, with these two teams who play the trapping game, do you think that maybe we'll have a special teams coming to the fore here?
Listen, it's going to be a low-scoring affair. One power play could make the difference.
And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. Defense is on him. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. There's a one-timer. Wide of the net, and look where he was. Has control. Dangerous area. Pass completed in front. Steckel's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle, and we'll have a face-off. Carries that in front. He'll take that behind the cage. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. There's a big clear. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. To Gilbert. Here's an opportunity. Big time shot. Pad save. Needs to clear. Clears the puck. Boudreau. Receives that pass in center ice from the wing. Knocks the puck away. Great save. What a move. He'll move it himself. To Boudreau. And a good pass up the sideboards. To Kennedy. Two on two the other way. Good wrist shot. Good glove save. And that poke check will break it up at center ice. Poked away. Boudreau. To Gilbert. Time is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty.
To Samuel. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 55 seconds.
Controls that one. To Gilbert. To Frazee. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. They'll start this rush from their own end. To goal. Brings that into the zone. Kennedy's effort right there will take the pressure off as he gets that puck out of the end. His own end behind the net. He's got the puck. To goal. To the point. Just stood in front of that one. What a great play to block that shot. Nice breakup. Picks that up at his own end. Not a lot of time left on this power play. Samuel. To goal. Good chance in tight. He shoots, he scores! Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Loose puck, he's got it. They move that puck in behind the net now. 24 seconds. He's got it out deep. Quick shot. Good stick work. Boudreau. To goal. He picks up the loose puck. Connects on that one up the middle. Kennedy. And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. Gilbert's face-off efforts in this close game, Bill, are not getting it done.
Really low winning percentage. You can't win like that.
To Gilbert. Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Nice save with a pad. That looked like it might go through. Outstanding work in denying this one-timer because that came off the stick in a hurry. He'll move this out of the zone. Boudreaux. To Gilbert. Found a way to get the stick on the puck. Two on two the other way. Has that puck at the point. To Kennedy. Carries it in. Break Deke, he's got room. Got the puck. That's how you use the stick. Puck controlled here at the point. Boudreaux. Let's see if we get anything else here as we're near the end of this first period. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Picks that puck up.
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 38 seconds.
Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Clears that puck. Wrist shot on net. That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save. And that's the end of the first period. We end it at 1-0. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
And there's the face-off for the second period. Back up to that blue line point area. Pokes that away. Still has it in the offensive end. Good use of the body right there. Checked him off the chance to receive that pass. On the rush. Two-on-one chance. Clears the zone. Samuel. To Kennedy. Samuel. Takes the shot in the zone. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Boudreaux's going to go. 2 minutes. Interference. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And now we're tied. Under 3 minutes gone in the second. Real good game underway here. It's tied at one.
By number 97.
Crazy.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 51 seconds.
Wants to get this up in a hurry. To Samuel. Takes that one up the wing. To Kennedy. Oh, does he dance around him? Pads, knock it away. To Frazee. Prister. And he held on to it. Big time effort. Oh, what a job. Take a look at this goaltender's work here in this odd man. He's got the puck. Breaks up the play in his own end. Samuel. Pass along the boards. Pushes that one away. Gilbert. Up against the wall, Boudreaux. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. Massive collision. What a shot along the boards. Good play to hold that in the zone. to Kennedy. May have creased the dasher with that hit. We'll get that right back to Samuel. That ends that offensive attack. Two on two in the rush. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Crazy. Scoring chance. Nice pass. Pope checks that one away. To Samuel. Crazy. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. To Kennedy. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. There's an offensive opportunity. Pad save. Nice effort. Good poke check. Needs to clear the zone. 1 minute left. See if anybody can get one late here in the second period. On the return, he's got it again. Scoring chance. Able to pick that puck up. Chance scores. And with that one, they're a 2-1 answer to the board. And that's the end of the second period. 2-1 at the end of two. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you got to love this game.
Get yours before they're all gone.
Drops that one, and we are underway here in the third. Samuel. Pass up the side. Opportunity. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Crazy. Loose puck, and he's got it. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Boudreau's effort is another turnover. How many times? And this with his team trailing. Kennedy. Chopping away at that puck. Needs to get rid of this puck. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Crazy. Nice wrister. Able to pick that one up. Wrist shot on. There's a save. That came from a long way out. Up against the boards behind the net. Nice work. Goals poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
Pokes it away. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Crazy. Man, I'm guessing that hit is going to make the top 10 on NHL.com.
Right here, right here. Icing.
Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Kennedy's ability to win draws tonight, that's the reason he's out there. Gilbert struggling in that faceoff dot. Just can't get the big wins, and they need them right now. To Kennedy. takes a shot, but it hit the post. Puck loose, picks it up. Passing in that scoring area, he's got it. Off the pad, and he'll stop play with that coverage over the puck. Goaltender's reading the offensive moves. That's what he did, and he denied the opportunity off that chance. Boudreaux, nice work to knock it away. Wants to try and create it off his own stick into the zone. That's an easy pad save. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Closer to the end than the beginning right now. We're deep into the third period. Kennedy's picked up the last goal scored in this game back in the second period. Can that be enough? Good work with a stick. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute.
Last minute of play.
This one almost over. Will we have a game-deciding play yet? They're on him. Arm up on the play. Two on two the other way. Pope checks it away. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. And the goalie has left the net. They'll get the extra attacker out of the ice. Kennedy's just had great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. Save made off the pads. Quick shot. Well, he didn't mean to do that, but he blocked the shot. Nice play. Boudreaux. Pass up along the wing to goal. To Gilbert. Clear it. Picks it up. Sticks. Lots of them trying to find that puck. Gilbert's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
Frazee.
Well, this really was kind of a lunch pail effort. I mean, both teams put their blue collars on and went to work. I loved it. It was hard fought and close.
Bill, real good game. I mean, not a lot of offense here. Game was played tight to the vest. But they got the game winner. They'll take the W with them. There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. Thank you for joining us, everybody. On behalf of EA Sports, we bid you adieu.